We did it, guys. We did it. So good. Have a 5 minute before work? Okay. It's good, good. Good plan to have 5 minute lap before work. It helps a lot. What? I just played an expert. What are they talking about? Oh, because it's yesterday. So every day I have to... What? Every day I have to play a heart to get an expert? That sucks. Tell me a bedtime story about the great Andy. Okay. Let me think. So one time, Andy was cooking, and then he forgot to turn off the stove, and then the alarm clock started ringing, and then he immediately turned off the stove, but the fireman still came. And then they broke in the door and they see that Andy is just streaming and then cooking and then act like nothing happened. And then they got so mad and then they steal all Andy's food. But then Andy was not mad at all for what they did because he cooks every night and he has so much food in his fridge he couldn't finish. So he's happy to share. And then after the fireman ate all the food in Andy's fridge, they went back to the fire station. And then the because after you eat, you get sleepy, right? And they all fell asleep. After they fell asleep, Andy forgot his stove again. And this time he went to bed and he couldn't hear the fire alarm and actually the thing start burning, but the firemen they're all sleeping at the fire station. So at the end it burned down the whole building, but Andy survived because he is so great. He has superpower that no fire can damage him. And he was hugging Duck Duck to sleep, so Duck Duck did not get hurt either. But the rest of the building are burned. Only Andy's apartment is safe. That's how great Andy is. And then he live a happy life thereafter. Good story. Okay. Wake you up in an hour, okay, if I remember, okay? No promise.